Everybody, this is John. I'm just here to show off these Howard Light hearing protection headset. It's a battery powered headset. That's what they look like when they're compact storage mode. It's still in your range pack and things like that. It's one of the reasons I really like these. Howard Light. There we go. On top. There we go. And to get these off, undo them, you actually kind of have to grab and cut it down like so. And the same with the other side. Like so. They're a little stiff at first to do that. Here's the on button. Well, that's the microphone actually. I think that's the on button. You turn them on and off. Open up the battery compartment. And when you put these on, you have to have the microphones facing forward. So they capture, talking. But not the drum noise going off, the percussion, the rounds and things like that. Here's what they look like when you put them on. They're snug. See, there you go. And they're low profile as well. They're not sticking out too far to the sides. So if you have to put your cheek up against a rifle when you're shooting, they're not going to be poking way out here to hit anything. So they're pretty compact and tight into your head. So, there you go. That's a very rifle. Opened. See, that's impact. Fork. There you go. That's the Howard Light hearing protection headphones. And these got very good reviews from everybody that I read about. I'm going to tell you, fold them up. Like so. For easy storage. And there you go. Back to the original compact form. So. Hope you like the review. If you have these, if you like them, please tell everybody. This is the packaging that came. Yep. That's part of the packaging, I should say. There you go. If you see them somewhere, you know what they look like, the packaging and all that kind of stuff. This kind of actually fits in here, like so, on the inside. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll probably have the best reviews or whatever, but I just had a webcam on my laptop, so that's how I do them. Anyway, if you liked it, if you have any experience with these, feel free to comment, like, subscribe, and I'll talk with you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.